Are you ready to light it up? Hi, I'm Chris the Toy Guy from TTPM, and I'm with the Xeon Bow from Zing. The follow-up to last year's amazing Fire Tech Bow, this smaller indoor-outdoor bow comes with three light-up arrows that have long-lasting but non-changeable LEDs. When you take it out of the package, be sure to remove this extra rubber band that holds the switch in place so that you'll have full battery life for the light. Now, if you know the great Zing lineup of bows, you know how these work. And if you don't, well, it couldn't be easier. Hook the arrowhead into the loops on the bow, pull back, and release. The box says that these fly up to 35 feet, but I'm happy to report that we generally went beyond that unless a coworker or wall or something got in the way. The other thing we really liked about this is that even at the longer distances, the soft suction cup worked. In other words, it held on tight. Oh, and don't worry about shooting it up out of reach, because after a few seconds, the suction cup lets go and the arrow falls gently to the ground. As with all the Zing products, we were impressed by the deceptively simple engineering, great performance, value, and most of all, the fun. For where to buy, availability, and current lowest prices, find us at TTPM or subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great toy reviews every day.